on the first level, I think the French media and French journalists will rally behind the notion, behind solidarity towards Charlie Hebdo. Charlie Hebdo will need to survive. There will be help for Charlie Hebdo. This is a magazine that had actually a few months ago called out for money, financial contributions from its readers because it was coming across hard times. There is sympathy for Charlie Hebdo in France, not only because it is a symbol of free speech, free comment, free information, but because a lot of the figures, the pictures of the people who were killed today are familiar faces. Cabu, Volinsky, these are people who are very much part of a generation of highly creative, Hollande says, talent, yes, highly creative, intellectual people who come from the generation of the post-1968 social transformations in France. And they are part of a generation that tried to ruffle up the traditions and the stiffness that existed in 1960s, 70s France. And they're very much part of how France evolved towards more modernity, more diversity, more openness to gay rights, to women's rights. And ruffling up the feathers of religious institutions was very much part of that as well. This is why this event is historical and people feel very, very deeply about it in France.
And as we talk, we're seeing all these live pictures and pictures of all these people who are coming out all over the place in France, obviously, but also in Trafalgar Square here in Britain, and I'm sure in many other parts of the world, people will be in solidarity. And as we've said, the sort of moniker, I am Charlie, has been trending all over social media. And this is what happens in the aftermath of these horrendous attacks, whether it was what happened in Sydney just before Christmas and now this terrible attack on the press. You know, you say Charlie will survive, that it must survive, that it will get help. What about the press? You know, will they still dare to be that irreverent, to really point their satirical pen where they need to point it in the wake of this disaster?
There will be, I think, insistence on the fact that you do not step back, you do not renounce. In 2006, when Charlie Hebdo published the cartoons of Mohammed and came under threat and created a scandal, several French media said, spontaneously, we wouldn't have published them, but now that we see the, you know, the attacks coming down on Charlie Hebdo, some of us will publish them. And Le Monde at the time ran two of the cartoons, not all the cartoons, but did run two of the cartoons, and ran on its front page a drawing of the face of Mohammed, where each line was the sentence, written sentence, I will not draw Mohammed. And this was a drawing by Le Monde's cartoonist, Jean Plantu.
Were you
in
editor
solidarity.
Then?
I was at Le Monde, but I wasn't an editor.
And was there a lot of...
This was a strong moment for Le Monde.
Was there any debate about doing that? Were you worried?
There was a debate, and there was clearly a selection of the cartoons that were published by Le Monde, not all the 20 or so cartoons. Not that because we felt that any of them needed to be censored. I think it was our position, the Monde's position, as is the Guardian's position, or any major European newspaper today, and I think there is going to be a call from major European newspapers in solidarity with free speech after this tragedy. Because basically it's the right to be able to publish the stuff, which is important, but then everybody decides whether you do run it, whether you do publish it or not.